My name is Lisa Huang. I'm a senior lecturer in the Chemical Engineering Department. My primary role is in teaching a lot of courses in the major, and I also am a lecture consultant with the Vice Provost's Office for Teaching and Learning. And the project that I worked on with the Teaching with Technology workshop program was really just aimed at how do I convert that learning experience from the in-class active learning strategy into an online asynchronous mode so that those students can benefit from the same learning experience and thinking development. This is a course that I've taught in Canvas in a live mode for about 6 out of the last 8 years. In the alternate years, Professor Jim Schwartz, a professor in the department, teaches it. So I took one of the active learning concepts that I knew he and I both teach in our versions of the course, developed the Canvas. It was actually in the format of a practice quiz. And since they were using Canvas to support their students already, we just threw it in there. And so they got to play around with it. But I think just the experience of taking my concept, trying to actually map it out, put it into Canvas, learn the basic logistics of that, and how you would actually have the students engage with that activity was really beneficial. But one of the bigger goals that I have is our department is likely going to start offering a lot more online courses through VPTL. We want to think about what's the best way to teach our students, right? And as now our online students will go from maybe, you know, less than 5% of the students, there might be some courses where our entire student population is learning asynchronously. So we want to take what we already know from the education research literature and roll that out. The biggest thing that I learned is just to think, be open, be flexible, and think broadly. When I first was thinking about this, the reason I applied for the Teaching with Technology is because I've thought about this a lot and I couldn't find great solutions. But I think what the program helped me do was just think through, boil it down to the critical elements. Then I can think about how do I do this for an online setting using technological tools to support it.